it's late and it's cold. So let's go to the Dollar Tree. They're vacuuming. These are cute. Oh, look at these. Ooh, this is so pretty. I love that. Oh my gosh, that is so pretty. I should do my nails in that purple. That would be pretty. Oh, here's the different Valentine's. Oh, those are so cute. Look at. They have the lollipops and the Valentine's Day. Look at. The Flintstones. Putties. Putty? Majestic? I don't know what those are. They make Valentine's airplanes. Campers. Pretty cute. It's pretty cute too. You know, so it's a -2 out. Oh, I forgot. Look at. Oh, look at Nipa. The socks. I should wear those to the casino. Maybe I get lucky. Okay, so here's the Easter. Oh, these are so pretty. Look at those. How cute for a little kid's birthday party. And the princess plates. Let's look at the rabbit papers. So they have the birthday numbers. pretty good puzzles. I bought these. Oh, that's a really cute puzzle. I'm gonna have to get this one. I can't not get it. Okay, if you guys want organizing stuff, here it is. I like this for your refrigerator. You can put like fruit in there and clean it really good. It out. Pop. This is good for cans too. So is that one. Okay, organizing. Let's see. Don't you love the sound of a vacuum cleaner? It's so relaxing. So when you slice it, it makes a cutting noise. My granddaughter Marietta loved this doctor kit. What's this? This is cute. Look at that. Yes. This is an academic planner. Let's look at it together. Assignments. That's good. What's this now? Oh, cats. Oh, cute. Dogs. That would be a good gift for an adult friend. Some new pencils, sharp tipped pencils, and that if they're a cat or a dog lover. unrivaled, as mysterious and compelling, and so gorgeous you won't be able to look away. What the fuck? Unrivaled reveals the dark, grittier side of fame and leaves the reader caught in a web of suspense and lies. I think we need more happy. Happier. We need some happiness. I'll try this one. This one looks funny and happy. It says it's like the Devil Wears Prada. It's a good movie. Let's see, what's the really different one? Trial and Execution of the Traitor. Huh? George Washington, what? No. Are we trying to rewrite history again? Shame, shame. Look at these stickers. These are amazing. And that's so cool. Okay, let's look at... What else do you guys want to look at? I like these for a bathroom. They're so cute. Just a little tiny, you know. Oh, they have red dishes. Cute, love it. You know what, I do need one of these. When I iron, I'll wait. I'll do it later. Go get that. Tootie. I like when the kids just wear t-shirts like this for pajamas. Like, this is a good nightgown. You know what I mean? For a 3-year-old. Just a t-shirt. What's this? Oh, cute little shirt. If you need, like, clothes for kids, it's worth digging in there. Here's a whole pack of socks. That's a really good deal. Hydrating gel cream. Let's see. Look at that. I'm gonna try this. Hydrating. I'm not gonna open it up, but I'll just put it in there. What are these? Aromatherapy. Eucalyptus signature scented what? Salt scrubs. Oh, look at these masks. Those are cool. Here's a 2-pack. Here's a clay mask. Here's a hydrating gel mask. Interesting. I need more of those face, you know, the face wash rags. Shrink them. Yeah. Okay, what else do they have? What's this? Julia stole my toothbrush. I need an extra soft. Oh, I'll wait. I'll get this one. The extra soft. The soft, they're too hard. They're like a hard bristle. Okay, let's look. Look at you guys, they have these brushes. This looks like a good little brush to smear your eyeliner. Candy Bar Crunch lip gloss. Cute. A night lip mask. A cuticle balm. I thought that was lip gloss. You know what? That's a pretty color. Yep, buy this. I have 10 of them at home. Love it. Yeah, I like this foundation, but they only have the dark kind. Here's pressed powder. What's this? Longwear Mocha Multi-Use Contour Concealer. It's pretty. That almost looks like what I have on. Okay, I think I need more Exceder. Yes, I do. Oh, that's sinus. Looks like they're out. Here. Tension headache relief. Oh, look at, there's the Epsom salt. There's chapsticks. Could you imagine? people come here pretty soon and straighten up all the candy. They need our help. I mean, just get this for your bathroom cleaner, your toilet. It's awesome. Let's look down here. I mean, they have tea, evaporated milk. They have real macaroni cheese. These are cute. Look at that pattern. Isn't that so cute? It's cute. Love it. Hey, look at this. That's nice. These are really good for cotton balls for your bathroom. Q-tips cotton balls. Yep. Perfect. Coffee grinds. If you grind your own coffee, you can store it in there. Okay, what else? The ashtrays. These are fun for a party, for a birthday party. Okay, these are the best. I'll keep one of those in my car. These are good for your bathroom. Okay, let's see if they have cotton towels. I'm not a fan of the microfiber. Just, you know how it sticks to your fingers? If your hands are dry, it sticks to your fingers. I do like their pot holders, though. Nice and light, you know what I mean? These are cute. Mm-hmm. Buy those and you'll look like Willy Wonka. Mm-hmm. Her ones are cute. I mean, just like these. These look expensive. Okay, you guys, I think that's it for today. Hello, Dumbo. These are good shopping bags. They have chicken broths. Thanks for watching.